smoking around you? Do you think it's normal? Well, it's not. The majority of people do not smoke. The tobacco industry wants to make smoking look like the new normal. It's part of tricks and tactics to target new generation of users. The secret is out. Every 4 seconds, tobacco takes another life. So the industry needs to pick up new users to keep its multi-billion dollars business alive. Don't let it be here. Speak out. Tobacco exposed.